beast driver's not gonna last long against those robbers.
I can't. Please, let me alone. These supplies are for feast.
Rob doesn't get more scummier than stealing from a homeless shelter.
Careful! They called backup.
End of the line. Fireman. I ain't scared of you.
Crap! That helped him.
You had your chance.
Wait.
Christmas gone.
Belated Merry Christmas, Spider-Man.
Purpose of stealth? Saving lives. Free all the hostages without being spotted to win this challenge. Time is a factor, so move quick. Step to the prompt to get stealthing.
Hostages, eh? Sounds tense.
Remember, you can take down guys while crawling on walls, too.
Oh, man. The hostages are all Pete. That's funny. Weird. Very beat.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man!
You're what? Oh, right. Fake people. What?
You have a takedown.
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
Auditory alert. Possible intruder. Great takedown. Very strategic. Run out of search
behavior. Eso me gustó.
You'll never get away with this, evil holograms! I knew you'd save me my, Spider-Man!
Amazing. Love.
Got it, Stream. We go back. We spotted you. Sorry, Miles. Get away.
saw me. Gotta try again.
On walls to position yourself for a takedown.
I'm not letting those spider hostages down. Gotta sneak. They saw me. Now try again. Doesn't matter if they're holograms. Those hostages are toast if the guards see me. Draw guys away from the hostage.
Man, this hostage position is really uncomfortable. Oh, thank you, Spider-Man!
You're welcome. Oh, right. Fake people. Hostages are safe, as long as the guards don't see me. Gotta keep it that way.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man!
You're welcome. Oh, right. Fake people.
Searching for targets.
Oh. Easier than I thought.
You'll never get away with this, evil holograms! I knew you'd save me my, Spider-Man!
Amazing. Love.
What?
What? Running. Search behavior.
You're well. Oh, right. Fake people.
No good. They saw you. Keep trying.
They saw me. Gotta try again.
Man, this hostage position is really uncomfortable. Oh, thank you, Spider-Man!
You're well. Oh, right. Fake people.
Search protocol. Running. Gotta be quicker.
Man, this hostage position is really uncomfortable. Oh, thank you, Spider-Man.
You're well. Oh, right. Fake people.
Investigating anomalous reading. Alert. Unknown hostile nearby. Visual tracking data has been lost.
You'll never get away with this, evil holograms! I knew you'd save me, Spider-Man!
Amazing. Love.
Alert. Evidence of hostile activity detected.
Hey-ho!
Here. Take five.
Attempting to reacquire visual tracking investigation.
You're well. Oh, right. Big people.
Can't let that happen again.
No good. They saw you. Keep trying.
Dang. Thought I'd get away with that.
You up? Oh, right. Big people.
Wish it was a
man. This hostage position is really uncomfortable. I knew you'd save me, my Spider-Man.
Amazing. Love.
Alert. Evidence suggests hostile target nearby.
They look so peaceful, knocked out.
Status alert. Search protocol active.
You'll never get away with this, evil holograms! You just turned me from Spider-Man into a Spider-Fan. Ultimate level work here, Miles. All hostages freed. Huge success. Now that you've gotten the hang of them, stealth takedowns will give you a boost in power. Nothing like being in the stealth zone.
Got it.
Shorter than I thought. Snow is so peaceful. You know, good work.
Win this challenge. Move quick to increase your score. Zip to the prompt and we'll start.
Okay. Let's defuse some bombs.
If you lure guards away from the bomb, you can defuse it without being seen.
Possible disturbance.
Detection.
Initiating investigation.
Duty of a takedown. Compiling data library. Observed data. Conflict. Target visual.
Actually, you take this!
You've been spotted. Bombs have exploded. No good. Try again?
No good.
Glad these bombs aren't real.
Try luring guards away, then sneaking in to defuse the bombs.
Need to get them away from the bomb.
Alert. Hostile presence nearby. Possible disturbance detected. Possible movement detected. Executing search protocols. Audit. Investigating anomalous reef. Noise. Detected.
Great takedown. Very strategic.
I wonder what people think when they see me doing these challenges. Oh!
There's Spider-Man. Stealthing holograms. That's totally normal, not weird in any way.
Remember, your priority is defusing the bombs unseen. You don't need to take out every bad guy to succeed. Search for possible disturbance detected.
Nap time, bro.
Alert.
Good. Glad these bombs aren't real. This one's tricky.
Alert. Possible intruder. Alert. Alert. A unit has been compromised.
bombs aren't real.
These bombs are fake, but this is surprisingly stressful.
Searching for target.
They'll hit multiple enemies at once. That's a big entrance.
Oh, wow. What? You finished all the challenges. There's nothing to do but release the super secret bonus ultimate challenge. Head to ESU.
If you dare.
Wow. Wow, evil laughs are...
much harder to pull off than they seem.
Oh, man, he's right. Do bad guys take classes in this stuff?
This Goku puzzle's not gonna solve this.
That billboard's getting messed with by the underground. They gotta be close. Need to track that inner. Locating the source. Got a lock. Throwing your evil logo on a billboard is definitely a power move. Bingo! The underground. How's building that underground brand going? Transmitter? Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man 1, underground advertising campaign 0.
Started school here? Step up to the prompt and live the story for yourself.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
On the very first day of class.
I'll bash you in the currency!
Oh, Pete had fun with this.
Vulture's old research partner, Greg Bestman, taught at ESU. Vulture tried to take Bestman out. I tried to stop him. This fight was hard.
Man, this fight is serious.
Always meddling, Spider-Man. Why won't you let me commit my senseless, overly dramatic crimes in peace?
I feel like Pete's working out some stuff with this Vulture imitation.
thought I might actually win. Vulture's eviler twin brother showed up to help. Actually, he's exhausted. He's barely wounded. Man, felt like two vultures.
Two vultures?
Yes. Let's get weird.
How does it feel to be a metaphor for useful and experienced? Vulture number two. Great vulture number one. I love being used to illustrate the importance of pacing yourself during a battle.
How long has Pete been making this?
Hey, vulture number two. When should you buy a bird? When are you going cheap?
I've been waiting for the bird jokes to come out.
Why are we so
Cat, throw some Pete.
Drat! Curses! You've defeated the other me. Christ! Cat suit! Oh man, old-timey swears are so fun!
Sam, he's right.
Get me going. See, MJ and Harry in the courtyard cheering me on. They believed in me. So I did too.
I see what Pete's doing. Fight with the message. What's the medic structure? Heads up!
Pete on super clean combat design.
Remember, hit all the checkpoints and don't skimp on wall running. Some people say they get their best ideas while they're in the shower. I get my best ideas while web swimming. But the other day, I'm cruising down 9, catching bits of the Hudson off my right shoulder, seeing bits of the city over my left shoulder. And I think pizza on a bagel. If you put pizza on a bagel, you could have pizza way more often than we have it right now. Oh, man, that's a good one. I'm gonna impress myself sometimes.
That? No. No, not even gonna touch that.
Swinging terrified me at first. Felt like being on a malfunctioning carnival ride. But then, months in, web swinging, it connects you to the city. Say you leap off a building and so dive bomb straight down, throw out a web, bam! Swing it from a fire escape on E7. That fire escape was built in the 20s, retrofitted in the 80s, repainted in the 90s, and now you're connected to it. Every tradesman ever worked that building, you're shaking their hands, thanking them, celebrating this incredible block of concrete we call home. Beautiful, man. Web swinging, it connects you to the city. Say you leap off a building and so dive bomb straight down, throw out a web, bam! Swing it from a fire escape on E7. That fire escape was built in the 20s, retrofitted in the 80s, repainted in the 90s, and now you're connected to it. Every tradesman ever worked that building, you're shaking their hands, thanking them, celebrating this incredible block of concrete we call home. Beautiful, man. Just beautiful.
That was a good one. Pete's a real poet.
Remember the real beauty of web swinging? It connects you to the city. See you. Off a building and so dive bomb straight down, throw out a web, bam! Swing it from a fire escape on E7. That fire escape was built in the 20s, retrofitted in the 80s, repainted in the 90s, and now you're connected to it. Every tradesman ever worked that building, you're shaking their hands, thanking them, celebrating this incredible block of concrete we call home. Beautiful, man. Just beautiful.
That was a good one. Pete's a real poet.
web swinging terrified me at first. Felt like being on a malfunctioning carnival ride. Then, 3 months in, I chased some bank robbers over the Queensboro Bridge. 6 a.m. The sun was rising. Just, wow. You have not seen New York take a city kiss by the sun in the hours. Web swinging, it connects you to the city. Say you off a building and so dive bomb straight down, throw out a web, bam! You swing it from a fire escape on D7. That fire escape was built in the 20s, retrofitted in the 80s, repainted in the 90s, and now you're connected to it. Every tradesman ever worked that building, you're shaking their hands, thanking, celebrating this incredible block of concrete we call home. Beautiful.
That was a good one. Pete's a real poet.
Web swinging terrified me at first. Felt like being on a malfunctioning carnival ride. But then, 3 months in, chased some bank robbers over the Queensboro Bridge. It was 6 a.m. The sun was rising. Just, wow. You have not seen New York until you've seen it kissed by the sun in the wee hours. The whole dang island of people all waking up to live their lives. And here I was, swinging like a mad dog over the East River, chasing a bunch of knuckleheads in hockey masks. Fell in love with web swinging that day. It's crazy, Miles. It's so, so worth it.
That does sound wonderful.
Spider-Man was bad enough, but at least he never blew up a bridge. Millennials are ruining everything. Yeah, I know I technically am one too, but come on.
Web swinging, it connects you to the city. Say you leap off a building and so dive bomb straight down, throw out a web, bam! You swing it from a fire escape on D7. That fire escape was built in the 20s, retrofitted in the 80s, repainted in the 90s, and now you're connected to it. Every tradesman ever worked that building, you're shaking their. Some people say they get their best ideas while they're in the shower. I get my best ideas while web swimming. Like the other day, I'm cruising down 9, catching glints of Hudson off my right shoulder. Seeing bits of the city over my left shoulder. And I think, pizza on a bagel. If you put pizza on a bagel, you can have pizza way more often than we have it right now. Oh, man, that's a good one. I even impress myself sometimes.
That? No. No, not even gonna...
Some people say they get their best ideas while they're in the shower. I get my best ideas while web swimming. Like the other day, I'm cruising down 9, catching glints of the... People say they get their best ideas while they're in the shower. I get my best ideas while web swimming. Like the other day, I'm cruising down 9, catching glints of Hudson off my right shoulder, seeing bits of the city over my left shoulder. And I think, pizza on a bagel. If you put pizza on a bagel, you can have pizza. Swinging terrified me at first. Felt like being on a malfunctioning carnival ride. Then, what's in? I chased some bank robbers over the Queensboro Bridge. It was 6 a.m. The sun was rising. Just, wow. You have not seen New York till you've seen it kissed by the sun in the hours. Whole dang island of people all waking up to live their lives. And here I was, swinging like a mad dog over the East River. Chasing a bunch of knuckleheads in hockey masks. Fell in love with web swinging that day. This gig's crazy, Miles. But so, so worth it.
That does sound wonderful.
party.
Hey, are you Haley? She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous. And brave.
I'll go there. Try to shut them down.
Told me where to find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers, do some network surveillance, see if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope. Call you when I'm there. Genki, guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
Stomach's grumbling. Should've packed a sandwich.
You talked to the big guy today?
I was supposed to hop on a call with him in a few.
Not your fault the kid spider showed up and busted all our plans.
All this guy cares about is results. But you've been with him for years.
I think I heard something.
I got some glass! Spider-Man's here!
Idiot.
It's my turn! You don't stand a chance, kid!
Wait for New Year.
I heard tourists everywhere, right?
Come down and fight!
big return? Okay, now to get inside.
That gear should lift the door.
I can get inside if I use the gear. Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Footprints that vanish. Okay.
Whoa. Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
The underground basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure. But first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does...
What is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap.
Fisk!
A child playing dress-up, pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk, I stop what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
This looks like Fisk style. He doesn't care who gets hurt. As long as he wins. Dirty Fisk money. Guess we know how he kept these guys loyal. Even from prison. Beast North? Caleb's barbershop? The power plant? Everywhere they've targeted. Money? Land? Control? Fisk wants everything.
Ugh. Someone invested in a zoom lens.
Fisk wants to find me. This is why Pete's always telling me to keep the mask on. Think I'll take this off their hands. I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
guys are attacking CJ Walker Park.
I thought I took them out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. You gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way. Didn't you hear? Spider-Man's looking out for Harlem.
Don't worry about it. It's my home, too. I doubt that. Bye, Haley. Hope to see you again.
Done in Harlem thanks to us, and don't stay no miles thanks to you.
Okay, you're right. We did it together. How's it feel to be Harlem's friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
Not gonna lie, pretty good.
Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show.
Oh, that's awesome. You nervous?
Nervous? No! Hey! Oh, crap, what should I wear?
I don't think it matters, since it's a podcast.
What if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh my god, I gotta get ready. Bye! Thank you.
Hey, Dana fans. For the last few weeks, Harlem has had a series of bad breaks. The attack on CJ Walker Park, to name one. Spider-Man intervened to protect the neighborhood, but he didn't do it alone. I'm here with Genki Lee, the Harlem local who helped Spider-Man save the neighborhood.
It felt really good to help people out. Even better when we found out Wilson Fisk was behind it. Shutting him down is a career highlight for me. And Spider-Man.
I bet. How did you guys stumble on the conspiracy?
By talking to people in the neighborhood. They were all looking out for each other, which helped us look out for them. Teo, Caleb, Camila, Haley, Steph, Gloria, if you're listening, thank you.
I checked with Wilson Fisk's parole officer, who confirmed the big guy is under tighter security and will likely get some time tacked onto his prison sentence. Genki, and everyone in Harlem, thanks for looking out. Till next time, friends, remember to change your toothbrush every 3 months. Bye-bye!
Today, I want to address some rumors making the rounds of the pool halls and sleazy bars. Supposedly, Wilson Fisk has been trying to destabilize Harlem in order to make it cheaper and easier for him to acquire properties. All from behind bars! Now, you all know my distaste for conspiracy theories. If there's proof, I will be the first to condemn malfeasance. But until that happens, it is poisonous, irresponsible, and wrong to repeat such baseless and inflammatory claims. That's the kind of behavior I'd expect from someone like Spider-Man, who several people have told me. Neighborhood himself, because it creates more crime and thus more opportunities for him to make himself look good. So let's be careful what we say and stick to the facts. Okay, people.
Man in subway tunnels. Guess a good thief needs a good hideout.
Whoa!
I'm kind of jealous of his lair.
The lab. The base thing.
My mom bought him this at a flea market. It was a joke about... can't remember. Uncle Aaron's got tabs all over the city. He must have been building his network for years. Always making upgrades. I definitely got my suit patching skills from Uncle Aaron. Sequencer? Sampler? Vintage? Oh, has to be him and Dad's equipment. He was always way better at guitar than me. He used to come to our place for dinner all the time. Guess he never learned to cook. Maybe I should take a few swings. Nah, I'd probably break it. Use the sounds. Frequency lock? Something new every day.
Hey, kid. Hope the suit fits. You asked why me and your dad stopped talking. He was investigating the Prowler. It led him to my clients, people like Simon Krieger, Wilson Fisk. Dad couldn't afford to make enemies like that, not with you and Rio in the picture. So I told him. Hoped he'd back off, and he did. For good. He didn't want me around. Didn't want you to turn out like that. Hope this suit helps you be better. Take care, Spider-Man.
Thank you, Uncle Aaron. For everything. You see in close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Fitz ran the city for years. After the plaza, we'll take its place.
What was that?
What was that noise?
Thank you.
see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gem Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks. Which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. And conducted. That's one. Feeling good. Well, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. One more. I can't believe how well this is working. Underground's toys.
Finn? You here?
Exhibit was down that hall. She's gotta be further inside. Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Underground cache.
Finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Welcome. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday you might see the brightly striped clownfish.
Leviathan.
This model combines a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
That's pretty common, I guess. She was studying for her PhD.
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products, from colorants to pharmaceuticals.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no from me.
Tomorrow, the Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today, suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Thanks for bringing me.
Let's go to the main hall.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Did you call Dad back?
He's gonna meet us at the restaurant.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal that could change
Whoa,
its shape
check it out.
While maintaining
its metal that changes shape.
One day, like memory metal could be used in many types of machinery, and even in your own home. Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets.
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Stands for minerals.
Adapted from models currently used on the moon.
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed...
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Solar energy, already popular on Earth, could provide heat and electricity for space stations, shuttles, and extraterrestrial...
Oh, shiny.
Shiny? Those are portable...
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hall...
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable?
You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around.
A shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic fan?
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh, from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
Well, I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
Look, solar mirrors, and sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
No, not quite. Need something else. We gotta try again. Worked! We did it! That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, we'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it! Our project's in the back!
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can. Our project...
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in this special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right. Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Showdown. Solid blocks on tank. All the roads out of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Near your apartment, trying to find shelter.
Get to Teo's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
We gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
Got something for you.
We have electricity.
To Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Denki, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up? Who are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki!
Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
Hope Haven's safe.
Your mom!
Surrender! Now!
want to fork it in the barbershop, it's okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down so I secure the streets.
Additional units safe? Routed to rooftop near Beast.
Yeah, everyone made it out. Sounds like you did it. Where are you, Miles?
Near 125th. Looking for my mom.
Word is new Spider-Man coming. He'll protect them. You protect yourself, okay? Get out of there.
Okay. Yeah, I'll leave it to him. Stay safe, Gloria.
You too, kid.
Building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
Miles, do you hear me?
Genki, I'm headed east. Who are you?
Hiding in Tails Bodega. It's just really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Tails Bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe.
Clear.
Coast are clear, but not the streets. Still fighting down there. Roofs are clear, but not the. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. But I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plasma! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
That won't keep her locked down for long.
Too slow!
If the plasma melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who fed you that? I didn't want it.
See what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number! You can't beat me!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this!
Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles!
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them!
It's the same thing!
Let's finish this! Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground.
I don't want to fight. We'll talk.
After I disable the reactor. Look! The reactor's still going critical! Soon we won't be able to stop it!
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Nuform!
Don't work! No one cares! Hologram? Really? Give me a break!
Just get out of here!
Leave! Leave! I don't want to do this!
I'm not leaving, Finn! You can help me stop this! Or you can kill me! Your choice! Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Drop on me!
just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh, the office? Made the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him! Not like this! I didn't want this.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him! Not like this! I don't want to do this, Finn!
Then stop! Please!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
Finn!
You should have stayed away!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him! Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want... Don't say his name! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up!
That won't keep her locked down for long.
Keep dodging! See if it helps! Hologram? Really? Give me a break!
There!
You love Rick too! How can you defend him, murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it!
Aren't you tired yet?
That won't keep her locked down for long! Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
Stay back!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I can go back,
you can't.
You heard Krieger. The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem.
Krieger was lying.
He had to be.
Chance to leave.
drives you. You could cover them. I do, but you can't let grief ruin your life.
Hologram? Really? Give me a break.
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor. That won't keep her locked down for long. Let me stop the meltdown. We'll go home.
Quit moving!
Wallow's got me convinced I had a family again. You do?
Aren't you tired yet?
I'm your family. Me, Mom, and Genki.
I thought I wanted.
Please, stop this, and we can go home.
I can't come back from this.
Please, stop this, and we can go home.
I can't come back from
moving. Can't stand still. Protect too quick.
Keep dodging. See if it helps.
Please, Ben. I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't.
You're feeling how it drives you.
You could never know.
I do, but you can't let grief ruin your life. You need to stop those.
You understand? Help me. Please, help me.
Let me stop the meltdown. We'll go home.
No. Too slow, Miles.
Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor.
You almost had me convinced I had a family
again!
You do! Stand still!
I'm your family. Me, Mom, and Genki.
I
gotta keep moving.
Wanted.
Please, stop this, and we can go home.
I can't come back from this! Too slow!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't!
You can't stand still! Protect too quick!
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
Ah!
get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. Where are you?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty
good. This is where we come from.
Good, yeah,
we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from. Yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine, and everything's alright, alright.
Hey man, what's up? I'm alright, man, I'm good. I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, I'm wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next, I'm coming for next. It really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, and I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I'm shutting the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young, stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something. See it, man, just like the picture develop. I got it, yeah. Fly as a whip with propellers. All of these villains are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless. Swing through the window, what I interest. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young. Stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something. Drip on a rooftop. Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go dark. You know the swag, they fill it, the shoes, I kill them. While meanwhile, I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, a clip full of heroes. She made me moonwalk on the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey says I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip off the building. Yeah.
Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits. Newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the
Vitals are good. Circulatory system healthy. Brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said! Get him out! Now!
So I keep hearing irrational raves from hormonally unbalanced youth Jared's age. Wait, you're how old? Good heavens, man, get a real job. About this friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app. They claim this young Spider-Man can do anything. Well, I just used said app to place an order of saganaki from my favorite Greek restaurant in Astoria, specifying I wanted it delivered fresh and in the traditional Greek manner, set ablaze in front of me. We shall see if our boastful boy, Spider-Man, can fulfill this.
Here you go, Mr. Jameson. Gotta go.
Jared, call 911. Spider-Man's broken in and is killing us with fire. Darn, this isn't delicious. Go to commercial, Jared. I got some feasting to do. Oh, no, you should have ordered your own. This is mine. Mine, Jared. Out. We'll be right back.
Goodbye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
friendly neighborhood user just posted about a store being held up.
Hey, Miles. I'm catching up on... yikes. Kind of a backlog after being away for a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not gonna be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back.
Gonna be cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks.
New York, we are so lucky to have you.
Cops will want this for evidence. They don't mind webs. What? What? Sorry about that. You know how it is. So you're not taking a break now that you're back?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not gonna be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have some stuff I should take care of.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? You're pretty good at it.
Honestly, no. No. Maybe. I'll think about it. Call you soon.
Truck's under attack from thieves near you. Roxxon and the Underground are throwing town out in the open.
You ready to swing, Spider-Cat?
You two look great. Get out there and stop some crimes, you two.
I can't wait to hear what you get up to. Oh, hey, careful about hairballs. They can get nasty.
I just high five Spidey.
Very modern.
Your haircut
very
anytime, modern. Spider-Man.
That really hurts. The next train is arriving.
Really need to sleep.
Just a quick nap.
Clue for a scavenger hunt. Dad and I used to do these. Did she make a new one? I'm gonna check this out. See what Mom put together. Should get out of here. Check out the Natural History Museum. Scavenger hunt's not gonna hunt itself. City Councilwoman Rio Morales. That's a nice ring to it. Think I'm done in the apartment. I haven't been to the museum in forever. I think the last time was with Finn and Dad. Those trips are really fun. It's weird to think about now.
Folks, I've heard differing opinions from my discernment.
Official fan club yet?
It's really him.
has been a good week for Harlem. Spider-Man, Rio Morales was elected to city council, Roxxon Plaza is closed for good, and Simon Krieger is in jail. Boom! Bonus, I passed my citizenship test with flying colors! Still love you, China. Gonna miss your candy. Okay, back to business. In an attempt to save face, Roxxon's...
Okay. Natural History Museum. Who on the postcard said, face in the park, with the world on our shoulders. This one's of the Empire State Building. High atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes. There's a flash drive attached.
Hey, big man. Happy birthday.
Oh my God. Dad.
Scavenger hunt seemed like a fun way to celebrate 16. A tour down memory lane. Remember that stuff? You and Finn forced me to take you to the museum every weekend. Here's a secret. I love those trips. Used to be I felt guilty you didn't have any siblings. Things with your uncle are tough, man. But I would have never made it to 18 without you. Anytime I'd see you with Finn, I'd feel less guilty. You have a sister. Her. With Finn, now Genki, you'll always have family in your life. Love you lots, good man. See you at the next clip.
I haven't heard his voice in so long. I hope he left more messages with the rest of the scavenger hunt.
Hey, sleepyhead. Did you find my note?
Yeah. Follow the clue. And just heard Dad. Did you do all this?
Just the setup. Your dad made the clues last year. I know it's been tough since the move. Thought hearing from him could help.
It does. Gracias, ma.
De nada. Have fun with him. And remember, I'm here if you need me, Miles. You can tell me anything. Te quiero.
Te quiero.
Breaking news. Car robbery just turned into a high-speed chase.
Empire State Building. Let's check the clue. High atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes. Maybe the clue's about the binoculars on the observation platform.
I'll be Spider-Man, and you'll be the other Spider-Man.
People won't be able to tell us apart.
Whoa! One's a little shorter than the other.
Look!
Martin Art Museum in Greenwich. I remember that place. Find the fossil hiding... Don't forget to look up.
Fifth grade field trip. Empire State Building. I shall... Never agreed to wrangle a bus full of 10-year-old, son. Took us 3 hours to get here, and when we did, who showed up? The webhead himself, battling Vulture. As soon as we stepped off the elevator, we had to turn right back around again in a vacuum. Thing I remember most, though, you wanted to stay. Told me, Spider-Man needs our help, Dad. You're a born hero, Miles. Don't ever lose that kind of experience. See you at the next clip.
Born hero. I think I learned to be a hero from watching Dad. I miss him. Especially now.
Listeners, you all know that I pride my...
Okay, here's the Modern Art Museum.
behind the fossil, hiding among the modern. Don't forget to look up.
I asked for one thing for Christmas and I didn't get it.
Hey, doesn't the museum keep a fossil on the balcony facing the river? Worth a look. Next clue. Looks like I'm going to see ODB's. Where money is king, you'll find great tunes hanging among the lights.
I had to practically drag you and Finn to the modern art museum the first time again. What do we care about?
Why do you keep changing the suit? That biscuit's
hey, there over here! Wild.
My goodness!
Alright, CLDBs. Let's hunt. Hanging among the lights.
Someone's already cosplaying as the new Spider-Man.
Maybe it's between the lights and that speaker.
Another
hey,
Christmas
check
gone.
It out.
Here we go. Favorite restaurant. Nestled beneath Stuyvesant lives a monster of a good meal.
It's been half my youth at CODB.
as I'm concerned, Roxxon deserves 10 times worse than you gave him. Thanks for shining a light on those scumbags.
Miles! I did it! I figured it out!
How to safely split an atom from the comfort of your own home?
And that's next on my to-do list. No, speed nonagon! Collision model is updated, projectile physics is fixed, frame rate stabilized. It's awesome now!
Which means I can play it?
It still needs textures. Sound effects, music, VO.
I'll write the music. I could probably do sound effects, too. Lobster Bills. Holy ground for Dad. Nestled beneath, stuyvesant. Lives a monster of a good meal. Pretty sh- I know this place. The art space on the Upper East. No letter enters this artsy castle without stopping at the gate.
Oh, Lobster Bills. Home away from home. Always reminded me.
I'm leaving before you do something weird. Wonder if you'll get an action figure too.
Hey, Beth. I'm happy to do the music for your game, dude. Put in some dope sound effects.
First we improve and design our own spider suit. Now we build a mobile game empire. We're unstoppable.
Never doubted it. There's the art space. Okay. Next clue. Oh, CJ Walker Park. I know this place, up in Harlem. Beneath the hoop where you learn to fly, your journey comes to an end. Man, not ready for this to be over.
Middle school graduation. You... Ken joked it felt like a royal coronation when he saw the art space. Your mom and I were so proud. Our son and our almost daughter graduating at the top of their class. I know it made you sad, both of you, go to different high schools. But Miles, I'll tell you, the friendships you make when you're younger, the real ones, those last. You and Finn will find each other. Maybe a few years down the line, maybe a few decades. One clue left. Bet you can't wait to get to the end.
Finn and I did find each other again. Just not the way Dad thought. This is it. CJ Walker Park. Beneath the hoop, where you learn to fly, your journey comes to an end.
Pilot loves you, Spidey!
Yes.
Hey, hey!
Man. So many memories.
And so we come to the end. CJ Walker Park. Remember when we played ball here in the summers? Your uncle showed you how to take it to the rack. Well, I demonstrated how to throw it down with authority. Don't think I'll ever forget watching you and Finn trying to alley-oop to your mom. This place reminds me that as crazy as life gets, only one thing really matters. The people you love. You, your mom, Finn, Genki, even your uncle. Keep the folks you care about close to your heart, and you'll never go wrong. Happy birthday, big man. You are my reason for being brave.
Not ready for that.
Hey, Miles, what's up?
Hey, Mom. Just finished a scavenger hunt. Thank you so much for putting it together. For a little while,
It was like he was back.
He never left me. I love you.
I love you, Ma.
Listeners, you all know that I pride myself on truth.
Hey, y'all, it has been a...
Roxxon and the Underground are trading shots nearby.
Hey, bro. I read MJ's front pager about some Caria.
Not while you were swinging, I hope. Sorry. Scolding mentor mode, downshifting. What did you think of the article?
The article was great. The pictures? Eh. Where did they get this Peter Parker guy?
I'm sure MJ asks herself that all the time.
So how was the trip? Did you have the suit up while you were out there?
Nah. Sable handled it like a champ. Her and her wild pack. I mostly got to stand around taking pictures.
It sounds like a nice break. As much as a work trip can be.
Oh yeah. I'm feeling refreshed and ready to do some next level Spider-Maning. And clean out the gutters at my house. Being a homeowner is glamorous, let me tell you.
Sounds like it.
I'll let you go. Talk soon.
Harlem shenanigans on the Danny cast. Good work.